Hello everyone, and welcome to the Season 9 premiere episode of my character Elimination series. This is your host the Shy Canine, and we have our co-host Game Guy until Season 10. In this season, it will be a Veterans and Newcomers World Tour, so each team will be mixed, so expect each team to be half and half of old and new contestants. Anyways, now that we did our intro, let's introduce the teams and contestants. Here is the first team. Courage, you'll be the team leader. Your team will be called the Cowardly Dogs, ironic of me to say since there are actually four dog contestants on this team. It consists of Jake, Meowth, Amber McLean, Princess Daisy, Flambeau, Eva Agathis, Rigby, Unikitty, Max, Connie, Evil Boris, Lesser Dog, Boots, Giffany, and Courage. Here is the second team. Marie, you will be the team leader for this team. Your team will be called the Low Tides. It includes Bowser Jr., Tails, Marie, Marth, Hammer Bro, Chef PP, DJ Octavio, Pikachu, Brad Kieselowski, Octo Girl, Octo Boy, Pepe Le Pew, Tom Brady, Stan Marsh, and Leland. Okay contestants. Our first stop is Abruzzo, Italy. Welcome to Abruzzo, Italy. Your first challenge is to eat a giant plate of Italian spaghetti. Super Mario reference, am I right? The team that finishes their spaghetti first wins the challenge. 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay team, let's dig in this bad boy.
Oh my god! The spaghetti smells disgusting. Tom Brady and Brad Kieselowski, did you put poop on the spaghetti?
Why yes we did, Tails.
What the heck Tom Brady and Brad Kieselowski? You know we don't eat poop.
Shut up Octoling girl. Let's just eat.
She's right. You know that eating poop is very disgusting.
Be quiet Octoling boy. Let's just get this stupid spaghetti over with already.
We're not going to eat a load of spaghetti that's filled with crap. We don't want to get sick.
Shut your trap Chef PP. Just eat the freaking spaghetti already.
You should make a better spaghetti than this.
All of you just shut up and eat the goddamn spaghetti or else we'll kill all of you. Never.
Okay guys. Let's eat this spaghetti as fast as we can.
Wow, that went by quick.
Yes it did, Amber.
So the Cowardly Dogs win the challenge, which means Low Tides is facing elimination.
This is all your faults for not eating the stupid spaghetti.
Well, maybe if you didn't put poop on the spaghetti, we would have eaten it and we would have also won the challenge, but you two blockheads ruined it.
Okay Low Tides, you have lost the challenge. Tom Brady and Brad Kieselowski, as for putting poop on the spaghetti, you both get penalties.
Oh no. What will they be?
You both have to hold these signs. You will also each receive 20 extra elimination votes.
Oh no! Now Dragon Ball Z Fanatic 2001, Falco Gamer, and many NFL and racing fans will be happy if we get eliminated.
Vote for anyone to be eliminated and for one to win the prize. This is also a double elimination episode, so vote for two people to be eliminated. There will be no special prize handers for the season, so please don't ask me to be one. Just don't. Voting ends August 27, 2018, at 4 p.m. Mountain Time. Request new challenges.